opening a Mewtwo tin that I found at Target, and it's very messed up. But then we got this Zaga pin right there. Okay, so let's get right in. So this thing comes, there's a back if you want to read it. Mewtwo tin, there's Gyarados, Mewtwo, and a Machamp. We got the Mewtwo. I already have the Machamp, but I didn't do a YouTube video because, well, I didn't have my camera yet, and I can't open this tin. There we go. I'm not even gonna bother with taking the promo. We just came in here to get open the pack. Yes, we got a break point, Fate Glide, and two Red Shoes. We got two Red Shoes! Alolan break and a Gyarados. So I think newest. Oldest newest? Okay. Yeah. Oldest newest. Here's a code. Glammeow. Gible. Chikorita. It's another dimension with Fennekin. Temple. Spritzy. A great ball. You're great, the link with a Nuzleaf, a reverse for Tatata. Regular red gold up. You know what? It's okay. Wait, is that a reverse rare? It's common. Okay, next set, Fates Collide. I love you, Fates Collide. I never get anything in the breakthrough or breakpoint packs because of the codes. The codes confuse me. Okay, let's go. Let me get a pack of art. Oh, yes, it's a green code. It's a white code. There's a code card. White code. It's a full art, freaking guys. It's a freaking full art. It's a freaking full art. A Burmy. Lavitar. Me. Ow. Fennekin. Ammonite. Last is special. Wigglytuff. Got through it. Reverse coughing and. Oh my freaking god. Kingdra. EX freaking full art. That's freaking legit! The texture is super cool too! Like, look at the texture. That's an ultra rare. That's one ultra rare, like, that's cool. Okay, X-Y Evolution, like the best set ever in X-Y. I actually want to save the Raichu pack art. We got unlisted leaf energies. What is our reverse? There's a code card.
The bad code.
Oh my god! That'd be so funny if we just got a holographic Charizard. Like, no doubt. I doubt we'd get a holographic Charizard though. A unlisted leaf energy. What the Bulbix. Electabuzz party! Venusaur Spirit Link. Charmeleon. Super Potion. That's a rare. And then right, the rare. Okay. This is going into the giveaway pile. I like the Buzz Buzz the best card. Our very last pack. Check it out, check it out. That's supposed to give you good luck. The person who taught me to do that is Melissa DeLeaf. Anyway, we got King to Full R and the Mewtwo. Anyway, I think it's a good code. It's a good code! It's a white code! That's super lit. It's a good code. Yo. If we get a Charizard Holo, it's getting given away. I promise you. I promise everybody. If it's a Charizard Holo, it's either giving sold or giving away. Focus. That's the code card. Focus. Focus more. Okay, right there. That's good. Oh, it's not full art though. I didn't put full art though. Okay, so got a Staryu, a Metal Energy, or Steel Energy, a Growlithe. Yes! I don't even want you! Ooh, a Charmander! Kakuna, Charizard friendly. Rubine. Charmander. Charizard Spirit Link. Double Colors Energy, a Reverse Magmar, and a Magneton Holo! That's pretty nice. I mean, yeah, that was like what we got. We got Magneton Holo and a Kingdra EX Full Art. These were really good packs. And plus, we got the Mewtwo back there. This is a really good tin. Probably one of the best tins I've actually ever gotten. Yeah, I am, but, leave a like, subscribe if you want more codes. I actually forgot, there's a code behind the Mewtwo. I'll go get that code out right now if I can even open the tin. I got it. I know I did. I think, yeah, there's the code card, guys. So yeah, guys, make sure you leave a like and subscribe if you like this video. Leave a like, please. It would really help the community out. Yeah, leave a like. It would really help us out. So I'm about to check on the back. Little whitening right there. That looks good, you know? Yes, it's knocking off. What about the Magneton? In good condition. I don't know why this didn't put like. I don't know why they made this a rare. It's probably supposed to be like an uncommon. I don't know why though. But yeah, guys, make sure to leave a like for Zygarde and Mewtwo. Comment down below if you are a Mewtwo fan. Considering he has promo 107, or he or she, promo 107, this is an awesome promo. Card in here still. Oh yeah, and then the pack that we saved when we were pulling the cards out. We missed a Poliwag, so sorry about that pack, but okay. So yeah, guys, make sure you leave a like on this video if you liked it. No dislikes. The first person to comment down on this video and subscribe and turn on this and click the bell for our notification for my notifications. And comment down is done. And who is the first one will get a shout out and we'll get a Nidoking reverse hollow rare. Yeah, guys, but leave a like and subscribe if you want more videos. And if you can find the secret word for the secret card. Fun secret word. I can tell you one thing, it's a psychic type, it evolves into Gengar, and it also evolves into Hunter. It's a basic Pokemon, so y'all just gotta figure that out. Leave a like and subscribe if you want to know it. Yeah, guys, considering evolutions and Fates Collide, we're the best packs. I really never ever get anything out of Fates Collide, you know? So I barely get Fates Collide, and it was actually a really good pleasure to me to get them. When I first started collecting my, I was like, oh, did you get this pack card? Did you get that pack card? And I kept saying, no, 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 because I wanted Pokemon packs. You know, yeah. And like, we would buy like 4 at a time, you know, 40 cards for like $20. I mean, that's not bad, 40, because 40 cards for $20, like, it's only like 20 cards for $20, you know? Because you only pay half for what it is. And exactly in this tin, you get 3 freaking ultra rares. Except for one is a promo. Well, I don't consider it. So you get a holo, an ultra rare, and another ultra rare. And if you did not get a code, here's one right now for you. For anybody who missed the Mewtwo one. Focus. Catch. Focus. Let me know if y'all like me recording on my tablet or should it be on my phone. Focus. Right there. It says 9HX7L 40BR4NVW, or just do scan it. Yeah, guys, but make sure you leave a like again and subscribe again. No, I hate Pokemon. God, look what they like did to my Mewtwo promo. Do y'all see it? Cause look, do y'all see like the bumps? Like it has bumps, freaking bumps. Yeah, it's in good condition, but like it's in good condition except for the bumps. Yeah, but here it is. That was a very good scene, guys. Make sure you leave a like and sub, please, guys. As much as y'all leave likes on my videos and watch them, every time you watch a video, if you're watching my videos without subbing, subscribe, person! Because then I will ban you. Guys, comment down below right now if you have any subscribers on this exact same day or tomorrow. Whenever it uploads, okay? But it has to be today. It actually has to be March. I don't know what March. When is March? Hold on. Okay, guys, it has to be March 17, 2017.
Hello, boys.
March 17, 2017. Okay, guys. Well, Zygarde, what do you got to say, buddy? All I gotta say is leave a like and subscribe. Please. P.S. There's something wrong with Zygarde. Where was the pack I saved? There you go. Did y'all like the new background? Raichu and Zygarde. Don't forget about Zygarde, guys. Comment down if you are a Zygarde fan and a Raichu fan. I literally have like the camera holder on the tin. Get off my tin, camera. Camera! I said get off my tin. There's like another code for y'all fellows. I'm just kidding. I'm gonna go get some codes, guys, but leave a like if y'all want some codes, and peace. Guys, did y'all like that in the back? Well, I actually found my codes. So this is a card that I was going to be giving away if you watch my other video. It's going to be given away. I already have it, so that card's going to get given away. And I have some codes to show off to you guys. Mythical Collector Box of Volcanion.
Fates Collide, son!
Evolutions. And a Steam Siege. And there's one. It's AXY Evolutions again. Those were not the codes I just showed off. They were different. Did I show off the Mewtwo? Yeah, I did. Guys, we'll leave a like and subscribe! Yeah, we got Raichu in the background, and then Zygarde. He's like, bye! California! It's time for Betty of Two. So, whoever finds the secret Pokemon, the secret word on this video, and subscribes and turns off the bell notification and comments down done, we'll get a reverse holo Nidoking and some other stuff. Okay, yeah, just make sure you leave a like and subscribe. Hi, I'm Raichu.
I am Raichu. Make sure you leave a like and subscribe.
I am Zygarde. Make sure you leave a like and subscribe.
Zygarde, stop making a shake. It's you, Raichu. It's both of you, dumb dudes. Yeah, just leave a like. Listen to them. They're Pokemon. And subscribe.
Peace.